Local tree services, however, certainly have their work cut out for them.
Fallen trees and branches are a common sight. WLKY's Marissa Alter caught up with crews on cleanup patrol today. She's live from Cherokee Park with more. Marissa?
Well, Vicki, as you heard Jay mention, temperatures are not expected to warm up, which won't let all of this ice on trees like this one melt. Plus, with more snow forecasted this weekend, that'll mean extra weight on trees and the potential for continued trouble. So tree service companies will be working nonstop. Chainsaws and chippers. It's the typical soundtrack of post-storm cleanup.
It's been hectic. Storm damage everywhere. We've been busy. Probably be working all night.
Daylight to dark. As soon as they can get in and they can get out of their driveways, they come in. They were in about 6:30 this morning, and they'll work till probably 5:30, 6 o'clock tonight.
The phone started ringing at Louisville Tree Service at 4:30 this morning and hasn't stopped. Meanwhile, recurring customers sent in emails for help last night. That's when this massive tree in Jeffersonville came crashing down on a car and home.
It's kind of disturbing because, you know, we heard that big loud noise like a semi coming through our house, and just luckily no one got hurt.
I watched it hit the car, lift the car up off the ground. I thought, like I said, I thought honestly that it took the roof out of.
And this wasn't an isolated incident.
We've had two or three that we've taken off cars.
Plus uprooted trees across Louisville's East End and Anchorage. And the ice presents challenges, making cleanup trickier than usual.
Yeah, the slippery, the guys, it's dangerous for them being up in the trees on the ice and stuff.
If it's too slick, your ropes will slide. If you're using the crane like we were on the job, the choking straps will slide up and down. It's just, it's not safe.
That means some projects will have to wait.
It's frustrating for us because there's a lot of stuff we can't get to because of the ice and the trees. A lot of phone calls. You want to help everybody out that you can. It's just impossible to. You do the best you can.
And you will likely see crews throughout the area in the coming days as more and more calls continue to come in. Also beware again that with the temperatures expected to stay cold and the possibility of more snow this weekend, that we will see more trees and limbs topple down. Reporting live from Cherokee Park, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.